Prominent Philadelphia businessman Joseph Segel has died. He founded QVC in Westchester in 1986. He died of natural causes in Gladwin today. Over his five-decade career, Segel created more than 20 companies, including the Franklin Mint. QVC says it is making a donation in his honor to Philabundance. He was 88 years old.